Here's a tune from Kazakhstan. We don't know what it's called, so we called it Borat, and it goes like this.
What movie does he like?
He's obsessed with Borat. Because you know why? Because he liked to have a sexy time on his birthday. That's why.
He wants me to take her.
Go to bed with her?
Sexy time.
Buddy, you do it all. Humanitarian, allergist, golfer, card player, uncle, godfather. Here's to you. Happy double nickel.
Oh, I'm scared. What do you think, Dr. Wolf? I think
you're gonna be okay. We're gonna do some allergy testing in my torture chamber.
Why are you listening to your own heart?
To see if it's beating.
One in particular that comes to mind is one of his patients was a 100-year-old man who said his dream was always to fly in a plane. So, what do you think Bruce did? He took him up in a plane.
Do not mess with the Zohan.
He's just obsessed.
Totally obsessed.
Obsessed with Borat, Zohan.
Himself. Himself. The Boosh. He's obsessed with the Boosh.
Hey, Bruce. I heard you were playing in a bluegrass band.
Artist Bruce.
That's right.
Remember? Do you remember
made that art project? I remember that wonderful toilet. All those sounds.
As a child touching hay, we think that it's so. That life, love, and everything is easy to know. The only can reach us, their ways are not ours. Though they followed our futures, our freedom they bore. The older we get, the farther we see, the more we mean to each other, the more you mean to me. I believe in these people, I believe in this age.
Glad you're back safe in the country, in Titan territory.